welcome to my channel. My name is Siobhan and today I look a bit like a tramp. Yeah! I'm currently in a onesie, just chilling at my house. I've got my makeup done a little bit, but you know, in front of my Christmas tree. I've not uploaded in ages. I feel like I've neglected my channel. I've been ill for over 2 weeks now, so that's just great. And it's just annoying. So today I thought I'd upload something. So yes, I'm gonna be making some little treats today. Mince pies. I've already made some, but we've ate them all, so I need to replace them and make some more. mince pies. Homemade sausage rolls, so we'll see how that one goes. Oops, sorry. Yeah, so that's what we're gonna do. I've had a bit of a migraine. I had a really bad migraine yesterday. It's still here today, but it's bearable, so I'm able to like walk around, whatever. Yesterday I couldn't even get up, like it was so bad. I was just kind of stuck in my bed. I wonder if this is the lighting of this, you know. They don't look so bad now. Standing a bit further away from the light. I don't know what's going on today with my face, but I'm just gonna roll with it, okay? I've not got any bottom liner on. Bottom mascara on, that's one thing. We're just gonna roll with it now. Yes, that's what I'm gonna do. I hope this video turns out alright. I hope it's not just weird. But yeah. I'm so weird, I'm such a strange person. I have to be making the sausage rolls. So I've got the puff pastry, I've got the sausage meat, and we just seasoned this with pepper, I think some thyme and onions. It smells really good, so that's all prepared in there, and then I'm just gonna roll them in. This is them before they go in the oven, and this is them after. They look delicious. Oh my god, I'm licking our lips. They look absolutely beautiful. How excited are you to eat them?
Very, very excited. Very, very excited.
Look how happy she looks. They look lovely. So we're gonna have a little sample.
Yes.
I don't think I told you what's actually going on today. So my boyfriend and Nana are coming over to like pick up the Christmas presents, and they're going to give us our Christmas presents. So we were supposed to go over there yesterday, but because my mum was feeling not very well and I had a massive migraine, we couldn't go. So they said they were going to come over today to do the gift exchange, which is very exciting. So I've made, this is why I'm making like the sausage rolls and some mince pies and stuff, because every time we go over there they always make us stuff. Whenever they come here, we always make them stuff. So I thought I'd go with a little Christmas theme, and I thought they would enjoy some mince pies and some sausage rolls. They should be here in probably a few more hours, to be honest. So I don't think they're leaving until 3:30, and it takes them about 40 to 50 minutes to get here. So yeah, they shouldn't be here till about 3:30, 4 o'clock, I think. So yeah, I'm gonna send some with them to give my boyfriend, because he's actually at work. So he's not even getting to have any of this stuff. I'm probably gonna send him pictures just to be mean, but then they'll take him some home. Oh, you could at least look a bit happy.
I'm looking
right,
happy.
We're gonna try it, try it. Ooh. Are you all right, Mum?
No.
You can't even hold it.
Good.
This is really good. Mm. They taste nice, and we've got a nice cup of tea, and no, you can't eat my...
I nearly got it.
Greedy. All I can say is greedy.
That's me. That was lovely.
I'm glad you liked it. I've just took out the other batch of sausage rolls. They look amazing. Look at them. Oh, they're my little... They've not got in yet. I've not even like made the rest, so I'm not putting them in yet. I'm going to start doing some at dinner. We're having beef, so I need to start that. Put that in the slow cooker and yeah, chop some other chops, some like veg up or whatever, and put that on. Then I'll do my mince pies after that. These are the finished mince pies. These ones are puff pastry, and these ones are just regular pastry because I ran out of puff pastry, so. But yeah, how nice are these? I did this one a bit small, so I just folded it over. Some of these were a bit tiny, but whatever. They're homemade. All my homemade treats for the day. So everyone's gone home now. They all enjoyed the snacks and all the homemade stuff. It's quite funny because they also brought mince pies with them, but yeah, everybody enjoyed all their treats, so that's really good. I've still got quite a lot left over, which I'll be devouring. Classic me. I'm just gonna eat. I'm going to end the vlog here. I'll see you guys next time. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like and subscribe, join us, and I'll upload more videos, and I'll see you soon. I hope you all have a Merry Christmas. I hope you'll have a safe and happy New Year as well. I don't know, well, I might see you before the New Year, but I definitely won't be seeing you before Christmas because it's Christmas Eve Eve. So, and I'm working Christmas Eve, I'm working for the next 3 days, so Christmas Eve through till the 27th, the morning of the 27th. So that's when I finish. That's when I'm celebrating Christmas. But yeah, I hope you all have a good Christmas, and I'll see you soon. Bye.